What's up, guys? As you can see, got a busy day today. Just picked these up from a customer. These things are covered in dog hair. So let's get them vacuumed and get them back in the pit. Y'all be sure to subscribe. The only concern I have is this one. It's mostly red on wool rugs. Red is usually the first color that will bleed. Even if you're using wool safe products, you could have unstable dye cause it to bleed. So before you even spray this one, I'm gonna do a dye bleed test on it, and I'll show you how to do that.
All right, so we got some of our product that we're gonna be using to clean this rug on this rag. We're gonna lay it down like that, put something heavy on top of it, and leave it like that for about 5 minutes. All right, 5 minutes has passed. Let's see if we got anything on our rag. There's no red on the rag, as you can see. So this is gonna be okay to go.
This rug is a good example of what they call pooling or shading. This is where the fibers run in two different directions. You see on this side it looks dark. That side, you know, it's kind of light. Let's walk around to the other side. Watch this. Now this side is dark and that side is light. Well, that's all I got for today, guys. Y'all be sure to subscribe. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. You see that one right there? It wouldn't fit on my rack, so I had to improvise. Y'all have a good rest of your day.